Here in the sixth part of it, it says the total number of propositions in the elements are. Propositions कितने थे हमारे elements में? There were in total 465. और हमारे propositions कुछ नहीं but theorems ही होते हैं. And they are usually the statements that can be proved. उनको prove किया जा सकते हैं. ठीक है? So that would be option A in this case. कितने propositions और कितने theorems थे? 465 in total.